Okay, never mind. I'm back. So, a little bit of a false alarm with that, I guess. I was being called in to work. Not for very long. I was told only like a few hours, but I guess they figured something out, so. Yeah. I'm back. So, I'm happy with that. I get to play more Spyro. If I could make a living off of playing Spyro, I'd do it. I'd do it. I mean, that would eventually get boring, but, you know. Anyway. Hi! Welcome back. Mackenzie and Evie, I assume. False alarm. I guess they figured it something out, so I don't have to go in. Okay, so I want to get the skill point in this because I completely forgot that there was a skill point in this level, so. So I want to get this. She missed me. Okay, so. I miss playing Spyro, but. Okay, so the skill point in this is all trees. So I assume I have to hit all the trees and one coconut will fall. So that's what we're gonna do. I completely missed, or completely forgot, that that was a thing. Excuse me. So yeah, more Spyro! I have the dodge roll. That will work for them. Okay, there was a... Alright, watch this. Alright, watch this. Nope. Okay, watch this. Watch this. Aha! Dodge roll! It's crazy that Spyro has a dodge roll. I assume I'm gonna have to get all the trees in there, too. Knock that tree! Well, that is not knocking it over, but... Well, I guess Evie didn't see this one. Well, not the whole level, I guess. You guys showed up, like, near the end when I was playing it. Monkeys oval, just to make sure there's some trees that don't have the monkeys. Alright, cool. That is all of them so far. Got that one up there. Oh, that works. Oh yeah. Skill point acquired. There we go. Oh, that works so well. See how smooth that is? Hey, watch this. Oh, dodge roll. Spyro coming in with the dodge roll. Spyro's a Dark Souls player. Confirmed. Alright, so that's everything. So now we're just gonna... beat the level again. Kind of. Alright, Yay. We got that done. I completely forgot that that skill point existed. Anyway, we will remember Fractured Hills has a skill point, so we're going to be doing that one. Fractured Hills. This is one of my favorite levels. Honestly, Autumn Plains has like all their levels are just 10 out of 10, honestly. They stopped the bagpipes. They must be punished. Oh, dear, Mr. We are never skipping these. Right? We love bagpipes, right, Evie?
Thank you for releasing me. But I still...
Alright, cool. The trees come to life. Or the bushes come to life. So, the skill point in this one, if I'm not mistaken, is... Oh, 3 laps around of supercharge. Okay, I thought it was... Wait, is it not? That's so weird. I seriously thought that it was... I thought it was killing all these guys. Well, maybe that's still a skill point. If he says right, right. Good job. Here we go. I like the pigs dancing to it. You gotta watch the pigs when it happens. They start dancing. Nope. I do not like how they look in this one. I'm always nitpicky about remasters, especially when I grew up playing the originals. There's a lot of little things that don't work for me in these games, but overall they are still Spyro games and they still did very well. There's no pig around to dance to that one. Like, these guys looked a lot scarier. All the gems. Oh, there's a pig here. Watch the pig. There he goes. Oh, that's so funny. Have you ever seen a dancing pig? Well, now you have. He's still dancing. There's no music and he's still dancing. He even says that she likes the pig dancing and that makes her dance. You dancing with the pig? So silly pig dancing to no music. So anything behind here?
I always thought that there was something behind that, but I guess it wasn't. Supercharge. That's the skill point. Gotta be 3 laps of supercharge. Last one? No, not last one. There's one more. Wait, did I miss one?
To be free. Now there's only
one left. I missed. Missing gems. Oh, guys. That failed. I was trying to do that. The dodge roll.
Down you go!
I really shouldn't be quoting Stronghold Crusaders without Kondo here, because he's the only one who guesses those. I make a bunch of, like, quotes and references. But, like, no one understands them. Any waves. Alright, I think that's all down here. I'm not gonna do that yet because I don't have the Wusset. I'm not even going to do the first part of it. Because if I did, and then by the time I learned how to do the head slam, I'd have to do that part again. So I'm not going to be fooled by that. Which is kind of dumb. There is... Where is this last guy? I'm at a loss all of a sudden. How did I miss him?
Rescued all the Satan. Music can come.
All right. All right, I'm not gonna go there yet, actually. I'll have to go over here. We got gems to collect. Whoa. That dodge roll is so good. I never realized how good the dodge roll is for Spyro. Alright, I think that's everything down here.
We just have some things to do with the supercharge.
We should definitely be unlocked now. I've pretty much gotten all the enemies except the ones that I can't kill because I don't have a specific thing yet. Oh, you got to be kidding me. I do not like supercharge in this game. I'm gonna be honest. I do 3 laps of this. Well, that's not helping. Wow, I just hit her with the supercharger and she didn't even flinch. That's shocking. Okay, now I gotta do, what, 3 laps of this? Oh my goodness. There we go. But I've got the Wusset to get to. I thought I lost my momentum there. I'm not entirely sure how that worked out, but it did. Come on, I'm the master of the supercharge. I'm the master of the supercharge! I thought that messed up. Oh no. No! I jumped way too early. I don't want to do this. Where is the, what's it? I can't even remember. There we go. Still not all the gems. What am I missing now? Oh, probably the stuff at the end. Alright. Come on. I could do this. I'm master of the supercharge. Getting faster each time too. At least that's what it feels like. Come on, one more. Skill point acquired. Cool. See, that's easy. Had no complications. I did it first try, and there is not a. There's no video evidence that I didn't. Because this definitely isn't going on YouTube afterwards. Anyway. I think we have a glitch. Dragon boy, you're probably expecting me to. Yeah, we have a glitch. Thanks for saving poor helpless me. Sorry, short stuff. I was only. What? I can't even see the talisman. Well, thank goodness that appeared. I have 10 more gems. Where are you? Well, I hope they're not invisible like that thing was. That person was just completely invisible. I'm like, what? It's gotta be over here, right? Yeah. I don't care. I'm not helping you right now. Alright. We'll come back to that. We just have the two orbs for that. Alright, we are done. Evie got distracted because Josh gave her flowers. She's back at Washington. That's okay. That is a reasonable distraction. There's the dancing pig again. I like the original cutscene better. It was like three of them, and then the one guy just kind of starts dancing too. And then the other two don't. It's funny. Alright, next up, Magma Cone. Oh, this one's a good one. Oh, yeah. Magma Cone time.
Hello, Spyro.
The music for this one's amazing. Hey, dodge roll. Oh yeah. Oh, you're going the wrong way there. Supposed to get him on the X. The dodge roll in Spyro is so underutilized. It's amazing. It's great. Okay, I'll get up there. Oh, I was trying to stop and then dodge roll. But I didn't stop in time. So glad I'm listening to the original music. Gotta get all the gems. Ow! Okay, nobody saw that. Get all of them. And I gotta come back up here. Ow! It's not nice.
Get all the gems.
I miss the original sound of that.
Alright, is that everything here? I believe it is.
Alright.
Oh great, money bags! Do we like money bags? Oh yeah!
Did you get all of them? Okay. The answer is no. Because he robs us of all gems. Spyro doesn't even have fall damage, so I could have just jumped off. Ow. I don't remember that. Hold on. I can't get back up there, can I? No, I can't. Okay. This is a crazy climb. We gotta be careful. Ready? Oh yeah.
Oh no. Thanks for closing the lid on the volcano, Spyro.
Dippo, the fawn.
By the way, here's
is that supposed to be like a
saving for the party later.
Is that supposed to be a whatever for the like Bilbo? Bilbo Baggins? Is that what that's supposed to be? Is that a Lord of the Rings reference? I think it is.
Hey,
hello.
Spyro. You're just...
Let's go.
Oh, I missed it. Okay. I need to
get recharged.
This is when it's not too hard. Forgot about that. Oh no. Oh, perfect. It'd be really hard to turn around here. Okay, watch this, watch this. I'm not even going to. Yeah!
Thanks, Spyro. You saved the.
Alright, cool. Now. What's that last thing? Oh, I remember. Or at least I think I remember. Pretty sure I know where it is. We got a mini game with Hunter, which is yep. Oh no! I wanted to get those gems first. That's fine though. How? We're inside a volcano, and we look like we're in an ice cave. What?
Hey, Spyro. Check out this cool. I'm ready.
All right, let's go. Oh.
Okay, you win.
Did it.
I'll give you another orb if you can beat me again. Let's play to 15 this time. What do you say? I'm ready.
No! Okay, I got this. If he keeps taking them. Okay, I got 10. He's got 6. We're good. There we go.
Really good.
Yeah, that's one I kind of remember being really hard for me. When I was a kiddo. don't have all the gems yet.
Well, I don't. Well, of course I don't, because I was trying to get these ones. Which is still not everything. Oh, up there. I forgot about that. There we go. Level complete.
The next one I will not be able to 100%. So it's cool that in the second, in Autumn Plays, most of the levels you can 100% straight away.
That was dangerous.
Yeah, probably should get that. Don't know what's the thing for us. The Hunter mini game. It was pretty hard to get up there. Alright. One more level before Gulp. Okay.
Yeah, those speedway ones are gonna be hard. Skill point wise, but at least I got 100% on it anyway. Skill points are just an extra thing that to do for fun. Shady Oasis.
Why is my mouse?
See, I would not be able to 100% this one.
Oh, thanks. I gotta use the dodge roll.
Dodge roll!
I'll get those gems later. So I'll be going down that way. For a mini game. Oops. That didn't seem like a hover, Spyro. Peacock. Ha ha!
Dodge roll!
Once again, the music is amazing, as always. Dodge roll! That dodge roll is actually going to help with that Spyro the Dragon no-hit that I was wanted to do. Oh, that didn't work. Okay. Watch out, dude, he's coming through. Watch out. He's not listening. See? I tried to tell him. Got that to do. That's why I didn't get the gems there. Because there's a thief there.
Wow.
That's that where the other thief is. This one's always the hardest to get. Well, I've officially gone on longer than I was. I thought he was gonna turn around. I was wanting to chase him the other way. Cause that jump there, from here to there, is a little tough. But he didn't turn around, he just kept moving forward. So, that's on him. All green gems. And unfortunately I can't get all the gems either. Because... yeah. No way. This one turned around. Okay, apparently this one's the hardest to get.
For bringing back the three magic lamps.
Well, I'm getting paid, so that's the only reason I did it. Alright.
That's all we can do there for now. They didn't have the other guy. Wasn't there another guy there? And he scooted the apple to him to try to frame him. Am I misremembering?
Well done, Spyro. Now you'll have to jump down the
gulp. Woohoo! This is how excited I am. I'm jumping for joy. Are you ready? Are you ready for gulp? Whoa, whoa. Look at Spyro's eyes when he jumps. Oh, you can't see it very well. Let's do it. All right, there are two skill points.
Finally made Avalar ours.
I have to get a perfect on Gulp, which is going to be tough because he is tough. And I have to hit Ripto.
What is it, boy? Oh, the fairy.
With a rocket. Honestly, I'm probably not going to try both of them. We're just going to try to get a perfect on Gulp. Because hitting Ripto is going to be hard. Whoa, you can't call me that. Only I can call me that. Is Gulp scary?
Gulp, finish him off and you can have all the fairies you can eat. I'm going to enjoy this.
Alright, we gotta get him perfect. This is gonna be hard. I struggled with this one. Ow. That's what I struggle with. And there it goes. Oh, I have to... I forgot. Yep. Alright, well, the perfect on Gulp's not happening today, seems like. So I'll try to hit Rip, though. I gotta have a rocket, though. Why? His things are so hard to dodge. Well, we got him at least. Gotta get the chickens. Gotta get the chickens. Alright, we at least got one skill point. Those things are so hard to dodge. Music's playing is what plays on a raid. So it would be really funny if I get raided playing this boss fight. Woohoo! Okay, I just gotta keep charging. Ooh, what about dodge roll? Nope, dodge roll's not gonna help. Okay. Thank you.
thought I saw a chicken. What? How? How did he get me there? And here we go. Alright, well, I might die. Yep. Oh my goodness, man. He was not this hard in the original. They made him harder. Don't know how I feel about it, because I don't know. It doesn't really seem fair, because I'm doing the exact same thing I would do in the original. To, like, avoid things. How? See, like that. Like, that is not something I should be getting hit by. I'm just being a sore loser. Okay. Nope, that's not gonna work either. Dang it. Don't understand this. Okay, so now they're just shooting up. I don't get that. They seriously just changed like the way you have to dodge those. I don't like that. That you did not have to dodge these like that. Okay, I wanna redo. I'm starting over. I'm not liking this very much. I feel like I had the same problems on my initial playthrough of this. I want to get a perfect on this, because I don't think I've ever done it. Okay, I feel like this is a little glitchy. Are you kidding me? Okay, forget the perfect. It's not happening right now. I don't understand this boss fight. Not in this game. They did something. I don't know what they did, but it is not the same. This was not a difficult fight. Come on. Now I'm stuck. Are you kidding me? What? Game. Oh, this game. Of course, that's not gonna work. No! I feel like the camera is messing me up there. Nope. Okay. Okay, he can heal too. I remember not liking this too much my first time. That's not gonna help. That's not gonna help either. Okay, that's better. Seems to be the only thing I can actually hit him with. Great. I just got this game and it's a good game to play. It is a good game. I have some nitpicks about it because I'm a huge fan of the originals, but this is still very good. Chantor, great to see you. Okay, that worked. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Okay, never mind. That does not work. That does not work. Got for Xbox and Nintendo Switch. Awesome. I'm still alive. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I'm not a big fan of the remastered gulp. It does. I don't know. This fight just isn't doing it for me. What? Why is it got a glitch like that? I hit it and then it's like, no, we're gonna go this way. Get hit by that. I don't know why it, okay. So whatever. And of course you did it. Oh man. don't know what it is about this that I just can't get down. I feel like I could do this perfectly fine on PlayStation. On OG. Oh, great, of course. I'm playing on PC. And when I say on PlayStation, that probably just means like the PS1. Like, I don't mean it's remastered still. I mean like the OG. I like the rockets. Okay, how did that not hit him? That was like... Are you new to this game? I am not new to this game. I've played it before. It may seem like I'm new to this game, but... Okay. Sometimes I don't have to headbutt it, but sometimes I do. Weird how that works. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, of course. That was lucky. I broke him. I broke him! Hi! No! There we go. There we go. Okay. I don't know why I struggle with him so much. I struggled the same way on my first playthrough.
You did it!
Whoa! Laura, where'd you come from?
I was just outside the castle in Autumn Plains. The castle is now free again. There's no sign of Ripto. And since you've been around, the creatures of Avalar are finally stopped.
Yeah, nobody cares. Okay. Getting a perfect on him's gonna be hard. Alright, we're just gonna skip cutscenes. I've seen them a million times. Who cares?
Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle. Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal.
You don't sound worried about that. She seems excited. Hey, Ripto's still alive. Isn't that great? No. That's not great. Wasn't the whole goal it was to get rid of him? Oh, yes, I do. I have Scottish heritage. I'm not fully Scottish, but a grandparent of mine was Scottish. But yes, I do have the Scottish heritage. Cool that you noticed that. I live in Scotland. Awesome.
Well, Spyro, the head bash move.
Wait, was that 1,000 gems? Oh my goodness, it was 1,000 gems. Oh my goodness. That's not cool. I didn't realize it cost that much, but that's fine. So now I can go back and 100% some levels. Was this not a, was there a skill point about that? I feel like there was a, no, that's in the Force game. Never mind. There's like a flame tree stump in the Force game, not this one. Wait, actually, we'll come back to that. We will come back to that. So yeah, that's cool. I do get viewers from some other European countries. One of my followers is in, well, I think one's in Serbia and then one's somewhere else. I can't remember. Yeah.
Well, it's some
Cloud Temples. That one's good. That one's probably my favorite in Winter Tundra. I should be able to get all, no wait, I can't get all the gems. I just remembered there are gems in the Orset on the way to Ripto, so I would not be able to get all the gems.
I can see you.
I don't even know how many orbs. I can't even remember like how many orbs it takes to open these levels, because as soon as I get there, they're just opened. Robotic farms. Oh my goodness. All these levels are just so good. I love this game so much.
Ripto's demise.
Okay. I can get all the gems. Because I have that many. Do you have a Nintendo Switch? I do not have a Nintendo Switch. I'm not really big on Nintendo. I grew up playing like PlayStation 1 and PlayStation 2 stuff. So that's what I'm big on. I do have, or I had an Xbox 360. But yeah. The stuff that I'm like real big on, besides like PC recently, I only started doing PC gaming in like the last year or two, almost 2 years now, I think. No, I think it has been about 2 years actually. Yeah. I'm not like opposed to Nintendo stuff though. I probably will get into it eventually. Yeah, there's just the game selection of Nintendo stuff just doesn't really interest me that much. And now we're down here. And we got money bags again. Okay, let's finish this up. That's why I said we were not gonna come down here. Because I know the in and outs of these games. Should be the last of the gems, I hope. It is not. Okay. Well, I definitely am missing some. Honestly, I'm not even gonna open that until I'm ready to go in it. Okay. Well, there's stuff right there. Right behind the Summer Forest. So. What am I missing? How much am I missing? Only 10. Only 10! I might not have gotten everything on the wall. Right, I think I did. there's five. And there's the other five. Okay. Alright, level complete. And now we're gonna go back to Autumn Plains. We got some things to do. What was that noise? I don't think there's anything down here. I think it's Fracture Hills, I remember that, and Shady Oasis. Let's do Shady Oasis first. Is this game hard? It can get hard. I mean, it's not like too difficult, but there's like some, there's a lot of like mini games and stuff. Like these mini challenges for orbs or whatnot. Those, sometimes those can get really hard. But it's not too bad. It certainly was when I was much younger, but but yeah, it's not too bad. That's why I was so confused about Gulp, because he was not a boss that I had a lot of trouble fighting, even when I was younger. So I guess they just like upped the difficulty in this, in the remastered here for him. Dodge roll! Things have definitely become easier since I'm actually utilizing the dodge roll, which is underutilized because it's awesome. It's been fantastic for me. Go through the whole game, or not the whole game, the whole level. Whoa, dude. Dodge roll. Oh yeah. Could probably be hard in like a first playthrough or something. If you've never played any of the, these kind of games, there could be some challenge to it. Okay, let's not mispress buttons like that, because that's what happens. Where is he? What's your problem? I cleared the enemies. Come on. Didn't think this was a babysitting mission. Jeez. Look, I already got the berry down. Just pick it up. Wow. Alright, hurry up. I gotta finish this level. I know, game, okay? And that's why I couldn't get all the gems. That gem was just bouncing. And I got this one to do. This seemed a lot more fast-paced than the original. And that's the other reason why I couldn't complete this one. Oh, there's the rest of the chests. I could have gotten those. I don't know why I didn't. Alright, well, this level is complete! Awesome. Oh, yeah! Huh? All the dialogue in that cutscene is, huh? 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 All right. Oh boy, Fracture Hills. This is the one that's gonna be a little more difficult. Okay, we're gonna have to skip it this time. I can't skip it. Okay, yes, I can. That's the one I missed last time. No dancing pig this time. Sorry, I needed the butterfly. Wait, how does killing a pig create a butterfly? Man, Spyro's flame breath. The hitbox for Spyro's flame breath is OP.
Just stand still, he says.
Okay, this first part is difficult.
With a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earth Shapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort?
I don't want to.
Great.
But this guy's pathing sucks. I hate this mission.
Will you escort? Great.
What is this pathing? Seriously, dude. Where did he go? What is up with this guy? You were right in front of where you were supposed to be going. Why are you turning around? What are you doing? Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have to. Yeah, why? 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 Are you actually gonna go in? Oh my goodness, man.
Man, do my feet feel better? Would you?
He made the sharp. He didn't make a sharp turn. He completely turned around and just started walking the other direction.
All right. When I.
Right, this one's pretty easy. I remember. This is easy compared to that. See? Easy. I'm not going to get over that guy just completely turning around and walking in the other direction. I'm not going to get over that. That's so dumb. Alright, level is completed. And I'm getting out of here. Alright, that didn't take as long as I expected it. She's not invisible this time, so that's good. She was completely invisible. Couldn't see her. The talisman was invisible as well.
Just got this one to do.
I would. You've checked.
Icy Speedway. Yay. Okay. Hey. Why? Why are you not? That's slightly disturbing. It's messy. Uh-oh. Oh, there you are. Whew. I was like, oh no. I completely missed it. Yeah, I don't know about that one. Minute 15, that's... I do need to get the orb though, which is
igloo. Where is the igloo? What? Where is... Oh, there it is.
Good job, Spyro. Looks like you're ready for a more serious challenge. Great!
Oh boy. Another one of these. Oh, I remember this, actually. I do 50 of these. Oh, I almost messed that up. Okay. I really feel like I'm kind of messing some of these up. Oh, no.
Hey, I heard you were good at...
Oh, what?
Hey, I heard you were...
How? How am I supposed to get that one then? How? That's how. No, wait, that's not the one. That's how. Okay. I got this. Ooh, alright.
Way to go, Spyro. You're even...
Yeah. Of course I'm better than you. I'm a purple dragon. Come on. I'm better than anyone. I'm just... But being a purple dragon does help.
Level complete. I have Autumn Plains.
I have Summer Forest, Autumn Plains, all 100%. What? Okay. Okay. We'll just carry on then.
Winter Tundra!
Alright, we're gonna take a little bit of a break. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
No yawning, Spyro. It's not allowed. Can't be doing that. Can't be tired. Come on. Mystic Marsh! Yeah! I feel like we should be able to beat the game today. Or at least this one. All this happens because a guy fell asleep.
Things just aren't the same.
You sound nothing like your original counterpart. Yeah, the voice acting is really what bugs me about this game the most. Dodge roll. You should be using dodge roll. That's what it's for. Is he throwing Wumpa food at me? He actually throwing Wumpa food at me? Oh, come on. That was a perfectly timed dodge. I don't care what you say. Okay, that happened. We're gonna forget that happened, but you know, I guess it still happened. Sparks! You're not doing your job, buddy. Come on. Really? Things working now, and apparently I forgot a bunch of gems down here. I thought that frog was another gem, but and again, everybody here just knows who I am.
There you are. Aha! Excuse me. Okay, just making sure I got all of them. This one gets on my nerves. Right, that one's the easiest. Wasn't too bad either. Typically is hard, and I think this last one is up here, which is not going to be as fun. For some reason, thought I could get up there. What is this path that you are taking? I don't recognize this at all. What is going on? That's not gonna work. Oh, great. Ah, come on, really? I have to glide for that? I don't feel like I should. But then again, there are jumps that I can make, and the OG game that I cannot in the remastered, so. Oh! Really? Gosh, I don't like this one. Of course, okay. Okay. Literally the only way I can get up. This is the way I can get up. Come on. Same with the other thing. That's the only way I can get up. I'm getting real sick of this one. Now I actually kind of wish I had the, explosive breath. A super fireball breath. I feel like I'm getting any closer to him. Especially right here. Come on. There we go. I can't move. Alright. Need one more. I got all the gems, right? No, I have not. Okay. I know why I haven't gotten all the gems, though. There's that still not all the gems?
So glad you
oh, underwater part. Excuse me? This is an egg, is it not? There you go. That is still not all the gems. Of course it's not. I leveled most of this, actually. Where's the rest of the gems that I'm missing? I don't understand why I'm always just missing gems. Why do I always miss gems? It's gotta be underwater or something. There's his pencil. I can't make it from there. Here's what we're gonna do. Small pencil. But I guess he's a small man, so.
Okay.
Of course. Of course it's only. Oh, okay, there it is. Alright, cool, level complete. We can start sleeping again. My goodness. All right. Next up is Cloud Temples. But actually, I think I'm going to go ahead and hop off. I will be back on playing. I'll probably be playing something else. But yeah, I'm going to hop off for now. Alright, so we got almost all the whole game. Man, Autumn Plains has a lot of levels. I think it's the only in the entire Spyro trilogy, I'm pretty sure it's the only one that has two flying levels. I can't think of anything in the in Year of the Dragon that has like that. Anyway, we're really hopping off for now. Yeah, this is gonna be a game I come back to often. I'm gonna try to make it a regular of mine, seeing as how most of my Twitch alerts on here are Spyro based. And I'm almost died at the end of the stream. Okay, that's gonna be it. Goodbye. I'll be playing something else later.